first possession. Kick out Stottle straight away, drives right alley, easy lay-in. Back into the arms of Jones, trap baseline, kick out with 4 seconds, White for three, yes. Moves over back to his left towards the foul line. Hop step inside, the lay-in is good. Dre Wills with his first bucket.
Two at a time.
High screen set by Urquhart for Bell Haynes. Now Duncan feeds Urquhart wide open down low.
And there's nothing that can be more important than hard work.
Bell Haynes drives, left block lay-in good. Up fake, he goes in now, has it knocked away. It goes to Payne, who slams it home. Surprised by the pass back. It hit him nearly in the face, but he controls it, and then Harris hits the deep three outside of the right.
The offense, just that you can just see how he's so good.
Bell Haynes, the blow-by, though, laying good right side. No right wing. Lob pass over the top of the defender, fronting O'Day, caught by EO. Righty lane is good. The first bucket leaves it for Cornelius. Shot blocked from behind by Wills. Loose in the ground. Cornelius prevails. Kicks out Jones for three, yes. Outlet feet, quick shovel to Bell Haynes. Transition three-pointer for Everett Duncan. It's good. Big shot for Everett Duncan. He was going straight up, but UMass Lowell has the ball. Livingston for three, no good. Primorano with the follow slam. O'Day, left block, powering in against Gantz and gets the righty hook shot. I think they're going to keep him on with two timeouts there because there's no huddle. Wills ducks his head inside, the spin move in the lane. White, pressured by Stottle, throws it away. Wills tracks it down, rises up, places it in, and the foul!
Great play right there. Again, it starts with the defense.
On the corner on the high screen, shoots a cross-court chest pass. Harris catch and shoot, quick release, three is good. And after Vermont had a blistering performance in this building last year against UMass Lowell, a record-setting day, kind of the opposite today. UMass Lowell sticks 93 on the Catamounts inside Patrick Gym.
Tough loss tonight. It's two really poor home games in a row for us. But give UMass Lowell credit. They're a better team tonight. They out-rebounded us. They came in averaging 18 turnovers a game. We could only turn them over seven times. They shot 32 free throws and just really controlled the game from start to finish. We made a comeback there, got it to three with a couple minutes ago, but didn't do a good job tonight, and that's on me. I got to help these guys prepare better, and hopefully we'll get back to work tomorrow, and we'll look forward to playing Binghamton on Thursday.